Did you know in James and the Giant Peach? It's never fully indicated when the movie is set throughout the story. But if you look closely at all of the newspapers that spin into frame at the end of the movie, you can see that the date is printed as 1949.